DJ Pratt.
Just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel pissing again, so I decided just to pick this pin up and try to make an attempt to fit. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet. Everything is so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact. Cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention. I just wanna be dressed like you. Blend in with the rest of the room. Maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking answer. Been trying to follow me around and break my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack. And half of them ain't even funny like that. These bullshit ends with doubt. We gotta take these cards ourselves and keep them. Don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and kept and keep my own. I was never the type of kid to worry about a dog and pack his bags and sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad that struggle never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid and had no always.
DJ Pratt.